Welcome, Environmental Studies, 5th Standard, Lesson 12, Elements, Compounds and Mixtures, Part 1. Lesson 12, Elements, Compounds and Mixtures. In our daily life, we make use of different kinds of matter. The elements available in nature consisting of molecules and compound molecules. When these compound molecules are subdivided, elements are obtained. The smallest unit of the element is called atom. Atom is the smallest unit of an element having the same properties. Some atoms easily combine with others and form different substances. Depending on the atoms present in the substance, they are classified as elements, compounds, and mixtures. After learning this lesson, you classify the matter into elements, compounds, and mixtures. Recognize the differences between the element, compound, and mixture. Elements. Elements are made up of very small particles. These are formed by particles with the same properties. Oxygen, hydrogen are elements. The elements cannot be subdivided chemically and cannot be synthesized by the other elements. Some elements are naturally available, whereas some elements are artificially prepared. Natural element is gold. Artificial element is plutonium. Elements are classified as metals and non-metals. You will learn about the metals and non-metals in higher classes. Compounds. When two or more elements combine chemically, compound is formed. There are group of atoms of different elements in it. When two or more elements combine chemically in specific ratio and form a substance of new property is called compound. For example, here water. In water, hydrogen, oxygen, two elements are there. Atoms of two elements. Hydrogen, two atoms, oxygen, one atom, chemically combined together forms a water. Water is compound formed by the chemical combination of hydrogen and oxygen in the ratio 2:1. The molecular formula is used to represent a compound. Know this, representing the number of the atoms in the molecule using the chemical symbols is called the molecular formula. Molecular formula represents the elements of a compound as well as the number of the atoms. The compound does not possess the properties of these constituent substances. For example, sugar is made up of carbon, hydrogen and oxygen, but sugar does not possess any of their properties. Any of the properties of the carbon, hydrogen or oxygen. This compound have the property totally different from these elements of the molecules of the elements. The consisting of the compounds cannot be constituents of the compounds cannot be separated easily. Let's take sodium chloride, that's usually daily used in the house, that is salt, which is used in daily life. It is a compound formed by the sodium and the chloride. So both the sodium and chlorine are poisonous. The salt formed by their combination is not poisonous. We use this in daily life. Mixture. We see many mixtures in our daily life. Mixtures are substances consisting of two or more substances. It is not chemically mixed, it is physically mixed, that is called mixture. When two or more substances, elements or the compounds are mixed together in any ratio such that they do not undergo the chemical change but retain their individual properties, then resulting substance is called mixture. Soil is a mixture of sand, clay, many types of the salts, residuals of the plants and animals. Everything is there in the soil. It is a mixture of many things. Fill in the blanks with the suitable words. Elements consisting of the group of same type of atoms. The compound consisting of the group of atoms of different elements. Compound is when two or more elements combine chemically in the specific ratio and form the substance of new property is called a compound. Mixture. If two or more substances, elements or the compounds are mixed together in any ratio such that they do not undergo any chemical change but retain their individual properties, then resulting substance is called mixture. Give two examples of each of these. Take the help of your teacher. Element, for example, is oxygen. Compound is water, that is H2O. Mixture is a soil. Element, compound and mixture may be solid, liquid or gas. In any form it may be. Okay. Solid. For solid, element, iron. Compound, sugar, it is solid. Mixture, soil. In the liquid form, element is mercury. Compound is water. Sea water is a mixture of different salt, water and many things are there. Dissolved in the water. Gas, oxygen, carbon dioxide is a compound which is in gaseous form. Air is a mixture of all the different oxygen, carbon dioxide, hydrogen, many things are there in the air. Differences between compounds and mixtures. What is different? When two or more elements combine chemically, compounds are formed. It is definition. Okay, write the definition of mixture. When two or more substances mixed physically, mixtures are formed. The constituents of the compounds are combined in different ratios or the proportions. The constituents of the mixture may be mixed in any proportion. There is no ratio. The constituent substances of a compound do not retain their original properties after combination. Different property will be formed. The constituent substances of the mixture retain their individual properties. Constituents of the compounds cannot be separated by simple methods without chemical reactions. Constituents of the mixture can be separated by simple methods. For example, rice grains and jowar grains are mixed up together. You can separate it. It takes a time, but you can easily separate them. Please subscribe my channel, hit the bell icon and save the playlist. Thank you very much. Bye bye.